Skies will be dry for this evening, but after midnight tonight, snow moves in, and that's just the first of two different waves that will arrive by the weekend as it begins. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman. Overnight lows tonight will be in the teens, 18 in Kansas City, 14 in Chillicothe, 19 in Clinton, 20 in Butler, 17 the overnight low in Lawrence. There will be periods of flurries and light snow anytime tomorrow from morning all the way through evening, although the intensity of any of the snowfall looks lighter toward the late afternoon and early evening hours before the next round moves in by Saturday morning. 21 at 9 o'clock, 24 for the lunch hour, 26. Temperatures are going to stay in the deep freeze for tomorrow. Here's the way things will play out hour by hour on Future Scan. This is at 4 o'clock. Notice as the atmosphere starts to moisten up a little bit more as this batch of snow that's drifting across northern Kansas arrives into the KMBC viewing area. Looks like some of the heaviest at 9 o'clock is right along the I-70 corridor. That lifts up to the north. Things start to become much lighter toward afternoon, and even a bit of a wintry mix starts to move in toward the late afternoon hours, affecting places like Belton, Butler, Clinton, and Sedalia. So right along Highway 50, things could be slick. That tries to lift up to the north Saturday morning. It's going to be a battle between the sleet and the snow before it finally all changes over to snow, and then it finally tapers off by Saturday early in the afternoon. Cloud cover, I think, will be very difficult to break up on Saturday. Here's the way things will break down on Friday. Periods of light to moderate snow. Travel will be slick in the morning, could also be slick in the afternoon and evening. Watch out for bridges and overpasses as they will be suspect. Also, the temperature 26. That's usually not a good temperature for the chemicals to work. We like it to be a little bit warmer by a few more degrees. Keep that in mind as well. Then on Saturday morning, another round of snow. Travel will be the slowest in the morning with improvements toward afternoon and evening. Snowfall potential. This is through Saturday afternoon. A good portion of our viewing area, anywhere from 2 to 4 inches of snow, including here in the metro, and as you go farther to the north, Maryville, Trenton, St. Joseph, Hiawatha, stretching over toward Kirksville and Manhattan, 4 to 6 inches of snow will be likely. And for those of you who are watching us, Sedalia, Clinton, Butler, Lake of the Ozarks, you will be getting more ice, which will take down your snowfall amounts. The pop chart, 70% chance for snowfall tomorrow. Then 70% chance early Saturday, a break Sunday into Monday. Monday we previously had a chance for snow in the forecast. Right now it looks like that system may stay just far enough to the south of us, but then Tuesday is still looking like a pretty good bet for more widespread and accumulating snowfall. 26 the high tomorrow, 27 on Saturday, 20 on Sunday, coming off of 6 in the morning, 7 in the morning on Monday, warming up to 29 in the afternoon thanks to a mixture of sun and clouds. Snow returns on Tuesday, a break Wednesday and Thursday, and look at how bitterly cold it will be on Thursday as overnight lows will dip to 3 degrees below zero. That's your video cast here at KMBC.com.